rocks, and this shiny drink of water here is Jerry.
Charmed.
All you have to do is fight your best in the arena, get us some juicy ratings, and avoid the airlocks. What could be simpler?
I would recommend you try our training
simulator. Do it, please. That's your heart.
Who's your
yes.
Good choice, kid. Let's do this.
Can I get the control?
You're fine.
Hooking
yourself up. That's
4 times
the last you
did. I already
done it. No, you still done it. You still smell acid, Josh.
Oh, thank you. Keep any heavy weapon charged when you earn, even after you die. Look at an enemy for 2 seconds to gain missile lock on. 2 seconds? That's pretty poor. You can change your ship loadout once you die, coming back with a new bag of tricks. Got an itchy nose, that's why.
Online.
Well, well, well. Ain't the new blood.
Greetings, pilot. Welcome to the Star Blood Arena Burner Tutorial.
We call all our new pilots burners because they spend most of their time in burning wreckage. Now, sit your butt down and get comfortable.
Right, you can press that.
Now then, let's begin with tutorial 1. Safety systems. First check the...
Safety? Are you friggin' kidding me? Get to the good stuff.
How about tutorial 7? Movement training.
Now you're talking.
Use your left control stick to translate your ship in the relative XZ axis.
Is this one? Wait, this one's my... Oh, okay, this one's my Alcindon.
Bravo! Let's try acceleration along the relative y-axis.
1, 2, 3, 0.
Oh,
Alpha,
Y, Alpha,
hey, the meat sack can follow instructions.
Wow!
Now then, your
right I'm surprised the big fat blob.
Species are confused by the concepts of up and down. Your ship can accommodate their peculiar visual inversions.
Everyone's a unique snowflake.
Great. Oh. Oh, in your face. Ah! Okay, I'm fine.
Your ship's propulsion drive is also outfitted with a limited duration afterburner.
Translation, press boost, ship go fast.
Okay.
Fly into that teleportation field for the next training session.
Is it? Rabies!
They're back!
How do you expect me to stay awake? It's been like 30 seconds without an explosion.
Well then, let's skip ahead to tutorial 12, weapon systems training.
Alright! Listen up, Restain.
Your targeting reticle is controlled by your head. Simply look at the drones to activate them.
I can't stand it anymore! Blow something up for Grog's sakes! Yeah! Oh, that really hits the spot!
Your ship also has a secondary weapon system.
blow those up too. What else do we got?
Your ship is also equipped with a guided missile system.
Look at that.
Look at your target for a few seconds to achieve knock-on.
Bada bing, bada boom.
Let's see.
Okay, right. Oh, yes. We're in right between your skull.
Launch mines to create explosive death traps.
Wait, I'm not gonna move. Oh shit.
Okay, pilot, your heavy weapon system is almost charged.
I feel like I'm in a giant mech. But I'm not, I don't have a dick.
Heavy gun online.
Uh-huh. Look at my gun. Shotgun splatter.
So
oh, these are flat guns?
Are you crying?
I just got something in my eye stalks. Not too bad, new blood. There might be some potential in you after all.
That almost sounded like a good job.
Explosions.
In case you haven't already, your reticle displays your current ship status. The right bars show your ammo and
restored.
The left bars show heavy ammo and missiles. The lower bar shows your current shields.
Okay, enough for play. Let's get down to it.
Okay, engagement with the enemy.
Shot.
This ought to be good.
Send in the drones. These happy little fellas represent the enemies in the arena.
Now hunt them down and destroy them.
Done.
Follow them by using the red arrows displayed on your radar.
Take shit.
Non-threatening
drone. I guess it's like this.
That got him. I think the kid might be ready for the real thing.
If you say so, Grunt.
Okay, new blood. Time to earn your pay.
Removing safety protocol.
Skidoosh! Like a pro, kid. Like a pro.
You do know that AI was on the easiest setting, right?
Whatever.
Stop grabbing my dick.
Well, I'm not sure if there's anything more to teach.
Well, there is one last trick. Tell him about the roll.
Ah, yes. You can roll your ship to reorient your view.
Easy does it. Don't go crazy unless you can handle it.
Done and done.
Enough of this tutorial. I think you're ready for some real combat. Get out there and own that arena.
Just fly your ship to the airlock to exit.
I shan't, don't I? There you go, trophy. Where's my deck? I can't move. Oh wait, no, it's close. I'm fine. Don't go legit. Did she hit that spot? Fuck me. Oh, I'm gonna use loads of cover. Hide the cubby bitch. Just sit in the corner. Dab on them haters. I like their mashed potatoes. Keep on your toes. I'm on my tippy toes. Oh, hell's gone loose, boys. I'm ready. Wait. Oh, that's crap. Maybe we should rename the show to the Star Plus Configuration Arena. Oh, right here. Ah, fuck all of them.
Where was that?
Why did you look at my ship? Look at that gun, man. Wait, what? I'm not even in the center. Oh shit. I'm single lady. Oh my goodness. I'm going this.
Job for me.
Excellent choice, dear.
Hey, you need a pilot?
Be my guest.
I like Buck. Do you look stupid? Suits me. Oh, hell yeah. It's got tits.
Hey, I was getting bored. Awaiting orders.
I'm going. Should I go up and land in?
I can be persuaded.
What if it says?
Man.
He's half a robot. I'm going him because he looks like the Terminator. That means I got a big dick.
Team Carnage, eliminate the enemy team.
Oh. Oh. I really need to sit down. Look at this. Look at Grog. He looks so gay. Match end. 5 minutes. Beast of Trump. Cuddle.
Team Carnage. Eliminate the enemy team.
I got three guns.
Systems online.
Automatic faucets are such a tease.
Battle guns. Got it, that's what.
Sneaky piece of shit. feels like a trap. Poor bastard. Godspeed.
Threesome!
They had it coming. That was brutal. What a coward. Scumbag.
That is a nice call.
Let's just pretend that didn't happen.
Are you sure? Do you want to play a different game? Who wants to play a different game now? Let's go, Mustache.
Past it, but